and you know, carried that through to today. And we knew we were going to have a fast start. I didn't know it was going to be 5-0, but you know, I'm just so proud of the guys for their effort. I'm so proud of the guys for caring so much about this. And I just think they played their hearts out today. That was it, very plain and simple. In the Patriot League championship game, and I told you, or I told our guys all along, I told everybody all along, you know, we work these guys extremely hard. We work them hard for 12 weeks in the fall semester. We work them hard, we tell them to work hard when they go home over winter break. We work them hard in January, February, and March so that we can play our best lacrosse in April, and especially at the end of April. And we played our very, very best game in the Patriot League championship game.